alphabet starts with the letter A. But did you also know that an orchestra concert always starts with an A? When we speak, we want to make sure that we're using the correct sound for the letter A. Otherwise, it doesn't necessarily